On the 16th of May, 1926, Ignatius Mondelicious was working as a cleaner at the stock fell. Ignatius was, however, polishing off all the unfinished drinks and was getting, how should we say, a wee bit tipsy. So Ignatius Mondelicious invented the scratch. Well done, Ignatius.
There's a brick sniper running amok here, eh?
You are not detectives.
Don't worry, I'm coming!